In this video, you will learn how to set up partitions for Control Panel SP231 using TrikdisConfig Suite. Launch TrikdisConfig Suite. Main window of TrikdisConfig will appear. To enter SP231 configuration, connect SP231 to the computer via USB cable. The software automatically detects connected devices. After detecting the control panel, SP231, it will launch its main configuration window. In order to change the existing SP231 parameters, they must be read from the control panel. Press Read F4 to read the current parameters. Once the parameters are read, the status on the bottom left corner will change to Done. To add or modify partitions settings, navigate to the Partitions section. It is located at Programs menu, System Options, the Partitions tab. To enable partitions, tick the corresponding box in the Partitions Enabled field. Partitions are also added in succession, up the maximum of 8 partitions. Upon occurrence of alarm type event, the partition's reaction can be merged to another. To pass on one partition's reaction to another, add them by ticking the corresponding boxes as shown. In the given example, one alarm occurs in partition 2, 3, 4, or 5. It will also trigger the alarm in partition 1. Each partition will have different timers for entry delay, exit delay, and bell duration. To edit the timers, select the appropriate cell and enter the required time in seconds. Name of a partition can be changed by selecting a cell inside the name column and editing the text in it. After required changes are done, they have to be written to the control panel. Press Write F5 to write parameters to the control panel. Once the writing is finished, the device will restart, and the pop-up window will appear stating a successful write-in. Press OK to close the window. As the writing new configuration was successful, the control panel can be disconnected. Unplug the USB cable from the SP231. To leave SP231 configuration, press Log Out on the top right corner. A warning window will pop up. Press Yes to continue. To close TrikdisConfig, press on the cross icon in the top right corner. For more information, refer to www.trikdis.com.